It depicts a vase on a table. There's a vase on the table right here. What do I do to said vase? Do I, like, throw it into a corner and be like, ha, take that and have fun painting it? You think that by disturbing the work, by pushing a vase, it would disturb the work because, you know, it has to be in a certain spot, I'd assume. Please do not touch the displays. If you, by any chance, you damage any exhibits, you will be comp, and then sage in. Compensated? I'll be compensated? I'll get money? Awesome. But really, what am I missing here? You will be something, 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 something. Yeah, I don't understand what this is supposed to be. I might just make a jump cut right about here and, you know, come back later with the finished product of me beating this frickin' part. So yeah, so I think I'm gonna do that right now. I'll be right back in a second, so don't go anywhere. Alright, I'm back. I looked at it real quickly. Apparently I'm just supposed to push it this way. Now, let me ask you, how the hell am I supposed to know that? I just quickly looked up a guide. It took me like literally like 2 minutes just to get to the right, just to get to the part I was at. I didn't know what part. What the fuck? When the fuck did this get here? Mannequin head. Was that thing here? I don't think it was. No, it wasn't. Alright, well, something unlocked, so I'm gonna figure out what it is. There's only like three doors, yeah. Okay, so let's check this door. I said it, because this door is the closest one. Let's check this one now. Alright, now there's only one door for me to check. That's really, why is that there? Maybe the glass will break? I don't know. I only looked at, but I broke my first rule of not wanting to use guides, but there's no way I'm gonna be playing this game for that long. What's this? Whoops, didn't come back in. Alright, so a mirror. He is really freaking tall. Jesus, what? How old is this guy? What the fuck? Hold up, I wanna look at the mirror again. A mirror. He's really tall compared to me. Damn, how old am I compared to him? Mannequin head. When did this get in the room? I don't know, but how are we gonna get around? But we can't get around it. Yo, we can't get around this. Gary, we can't get around it. Mirror. What? Holy crap! Damn right, Eek. What is that? Why are you? Stop, Gary. Don't kick it. Last thing we need is this thing for to freaking kill us. Why that was immature of me? Yeah, it was. Well, let's go. Freaking weird. It's not there anymore. Okay. Wow. I didn't think Gary was that old. So, I don't know what to do now, but is that painting new? No, that painting was always there. What the? What? What is this? So, I'm guessing something else opened, right? More freaking bullcrap's happening. Everything's locked. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do here? Get away from me. I'm gonna save it real quick. Alright, maybe. What is happening? Why are they all coming to life? Oh, look, a key. Nice. Alright. Oh, god damn it. Oh, okay. Damn it. Oh, god damn it. Okay, I'm hoping this is the door. Okay, good. That's a chair that looks really veiny. I don't want to sit here. Get off. Okay, good. I was gonna say, what am I supposed to do? It's a fix to the floor. Okay. Large bookcase. Can I not read it? I guess not. Large bookcase with there. I don't. Seems I can move this. Don't move it at all. Really? Well, perhaps it would be better not to move it indiscreetly. Yeah, exactly. There's not a reason to move something. I can't examine this one. Couple. Depicts a familiar man and woman. These two are. Wait, is it Eve? The people in the painting are your mom and dad? They do resemble you a bit, Eve. But why would such a painting be down here? Where are they? Well, I can't say that I know either. Don't worry, they must be somewhere. Why do they do kind of resemble your parents, but more demonic-like. I thought she was a tough kid, but this is even getting to her. Yeah, this would definitely be getting to me if I just noticed that these were my parents in a painting for some reason. If you're tired, why not rest? You'll never be hurt again. I don't like that. I'm gonna move this to let's think. So fix the floor. I think moving this to the right, left. Got it. Sit. Heave ho. He's really freaking tall. I think that will do. Alrighty then. This should have been it. Or maybe now I gotta move this. No. What am I supposed to do now? Alright. Let's just take a seat right there. Let's see if anything happens if I just sit here for I won't give it a minute, but I'll just give it like a few seconds. See if nothing. You might have to give it a minute. You don't know. You never know that. But I'm gonna assume nothing's gonna happen. Most people probably won't sit still for a minute, so I'd give it like 30 seconds. Which it's probably already been 30 seconds. It's probably been less than 30 seconds, but I'm just gonna assume nothing's gonna happen. Unless I make it happen. The door won't open. What? Are you kidding me? The door was wide open! That sound is coming from outside. Something's at the door, be careful. Damn it! What's happening? They told me to sit on the chair. This is no time to leave you sitting down. Okay, yeah, you're right. No time. What the fuck? I screwed up real bad. Damn it. Okay, this way. What the shit? Oh, I screwed up real bad. Wow. Okay, this is a safe file. I did not even think I screwed up that bad. Fuck. Do I have to redo this again? Oh, no. Okay. I had to just get the key. I thought I completely had to redo everything. God damn it! Are you kidding me? Again? Whatever. Okay, well, time to go over here and, you know, chillax. Alright, so if I try leaving... Okay, so I can leave right away. But I... So I have to read this. Yeah, these are my parents. Gary, I like Gary's character design. He looks pretty cool. All right, door won't open. Are you kidding me? This thing was wide open. That sound is coming from outside. Something at the door. Okay. I should have probably. There's no time to be literally sitting down. Yes, it is. I'm gonna die again. Ah, damn it. Mom, Dad, save me! Oh God! Mom, Dad, save me! Please, save me! I'm getting out this way. Nice, that worked out pretty well. What the? Wait, well, what the hell? Where are all these men? Oh, there's the exit. There's the exit. I'm out. What was the whole point of that freaking thing? What the? Oh, I'm not even running anymore. What the hell? Hey, he's bleeding, and now he's not bleeding, and. Now, Gary, you're alive. You're probably out of breath. Yeah, I thought so. That should be far enough, I think. We certainly showed them. I think I'm about to break into tears. Well, my, well then. Let's keep going. Let's... What is it? Are you okay? Oh, shit, I'm fainting! No, wait, Gary! No! Oh, what's happening? Are we running away from something? What the f- Where am I? I'm running from something. I'm not moving, actually. What is with this? I hope you guys can see this, because last time a cutscene like- or something like this happened, you guys couldn't see it. I don't know why that was, but, you know. The door open, go! What's happening? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this is just bullshit. What's it? Oh god, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Because I fucked something up. What? Where am I? When did we get here? Is this your jacket? Morning, Eve. How are you feeling? Fine, not great. I had a nightmare. I'm gonna tell him I had a nightmare because keeping secrets is just stupid. I see, you poor thing. I can't say I'm surprised. Being exposed to such frightful sights, you know. I guess it's good you woke up. I'm sorry I didn't notice earlier. Eve, would you take a look in the pocket of that coat? It's a piece of candy. You can have it. Feel free to eat it. Let's rest here a while longer before we set out again. So this is a checkpoint? Or not a checkpoint. This is like act... I'm probably in episode one now. Pick up. I'm gonna go give it to him. Untitled. Rules of the art gallery. No loud conversations, no photography, no food or drink, no touching the displays, no fountain pens, no leaving ever. What? So, yeah, I'm assuming that this is now episode two. No, I've been in episode two. Whatever. Okay, I don't want to save, so... might as well take the rose in there. Fun pictures filled with tons of drawings. Anything else? No. What are you reading? No, I don't want for a shift. Oh, my coat. Thanks, Eve. Handed over the coat. How old are you? 9? That's quite young. But art galleries are really thrilling at your age. I'm a bit bored than myself. What is it you want to talk about? Why do you talk like a lady? What? He talks like a lady? Like a lady, perhaps so, but I can't quite remember. I just took to it, I suppose. After all, it's preferable to be gentle rather than rough. Are you a girl or a boy? My coat's all torn and ragged. No, that's not on purpose. That's just design. Though, to be sure, I have been wearing it for many years now, as well. Okay. I think it's time to set out, Gary. Do you remember how you got here from the art gallery? I'm having trouble remembering exactly. I was about to leave, but then I looked around and didn't see a soul. I panicked when I saw the entrance locked, but found stairs where there had been a wall. Then I was in a red passageway. I'm sure you know the rest. Wait, so you're just like, every time I talk to you, you talk about something else? Or is it, wait, what did you say? This place, it must be connected to the art gallery, don't you think? I wonder where everyone else in the gallery went. For all we know, there might be others lost in this place. There are, I hope we can find them. Do you remember how we got into the gallery? I'm having trouble remembering. Okay, so I kind of missed like a few things then. My coat's all torn. That's lovely. All right, what's the last thing then? Now I think about it, you were traveling all alone until you met me. That's nothing to sneeze at. I mean, that's brave. Are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Let's set out. Let's go and let's keep going. You disgust me. I'm not going back that way. Backtracking's for losers. Where am I now? Gray area, like. Who is it? It's locked. There's people. Look inside. You don't see anything. I know someone's there! Fine! You know what? You're probably gonna start chasing me, right? What's that? Let's see what's up in here. Oh shit! The exit's blocked! Eyes! Oh god! Red button! Don't press it. I don't know what the red button does. I'll press the green button! There's no green button. This is the worst place ever. Not even a green button. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Get up here! Yo, move this way! Thank you! So I can go read this booklet. Diary. It said that spirits dwell in objects into which people put their feelings. I've always thought that if that's true, then the same must be true of artwork. So today I shall immerse myself in work, so as to impart my own spirit into my creations. Is that really all it says? You could have said something about the exit. Let's get out of here. Damn right! Alright, it said that spirits dwell in objects into which people put their feelings in. I shall immerse myself into creation. Yeah, seriously, it could have said something about the exit, but it didn't say anything about the exit. Green button. I don't know what button's gonna do what. I'm gonna assume that the green button's the best button ever. Oh, god damn it! I was wrong! Green button! How come I didn't think the blue button would work? Oh god! That worked out pretty well. I probably should have pressed the blue button first, but that didn't say anything about the solution, unless it did and I just didn't realize it. Milk puzzle. Have you heard of a milk? No, I have never actually heard of a milk puzzle. Well, as the name implies, it's pieces where all the pieces are white like milk. Since there's no picture on them, they're much harder than regular puzzles. Very smart people can finish them in no time at all, but to be honest, they're not exciting since they don't even make a picture in the end. It feels much more worth it to do a puzzle of a picture you like. Okay, so I guess that's something I'm gonna need to know about later. I'll keep that file there for later, just in case. What is that moving? Fleeting thoughts on a moonlit night. Okay, thoughts are fleeting. A mirror. That's us again. Just the two of us. That nothing weird's happening. Is Gary a girl or a boy? Because talk ladylike, but he's a guy. I'm pretty sure it's a guy. What the fuck? Jeez, the statue's it's blocking the way. Yeah, you pushed it. Phew. Okay, that should do it. What's this now? I saw this. Pull it. Okay. Unlock the door. Oh, nice. I guess I did something right. Dude, that text looks like fangs. Like vampire fangs for some reason. I just thought I'd point that out now. There's some text on the wall. What is the title of the large floor painting in the exhibition?